Good morning, 007. Welcome to the MI6 Agent Evaluation Center. As you know, this course is mandatory for 00 agents, and only the best will remain certified for field operations. Good luck. Going, 007. Move on, 007. Good work, 007. You passed with flying colors. M will now brief you on your next mission.
Begin secure transmission. Good morning, 007. For the past 3 years, a high-ranking Russian general, Arkady Arumov, has been stealing Russian military equipment and selling it on the black market. We have reason to believe he's about to ship a cache of high-tech weapons to a terrorist organization that has been targeting our embassies. Along with Agent 006, your mission is to infiltrate his base of operations, destroy the weapons cache, and, if need be, eliminate General Arumov. Agent 006 has already surveyed the facility. Time is of the essence, 007. An unmarked cargo plane is already en route, due to pick up those weapons for the terrorists in 45 minutes. Do you copy?
Confirm. We're in position.
Good luck, James. MI6 out.
Welcome to Russia.
MI6 has given us the go-ahead on the mission.
Let's wait until the last truck passes. I'll take the guard on the left. You take the one on the right. Now, let's go.
Action.
Nice work, James.
Just like old times.
You take the tower, but watch out for that sniper. I'll get the truck.
Under there. Take a look in his mouth.
All right. We will wait.
Make sure you open wide.
Tower clear.
See if you can find any extra firepower in there. We've got company heading to the bridge. Can you handle it?
Target's down.
Area clear. I'm moving to the truck.
Moving to your location.
Nobody ever died being too careful. Words to live by. So how much do you know about Orimov?
Only what I read in the dossier. But after the fall of the Soviet Union, he became jealous of the oligarchs, all their new money, and went into business, freelancing for himself. Up ahead, the checkpoint. We're running 6 minutes behind. If anything goes wrong, be prepared to move. How's the Russian these days?
Как всегда, хорошо.
Эй, ты! Выход из грузовика!
В чем проблема, сержант?
Спецдоставка из Москвы. 15 минут никому двигался!
Почему я никогда не видел тебя? Ты новый?
Переведи.
Давайте документы!
Я сказал! Выходи из грузовика!
Let's get out of here, Alex!
What are they doing with one of those?
We haven't the time. Let's go. Come on, James. Let's move.
What the hell is happening up there? Have you heard anything new? Нет. It's probably just another surprise inspection. They used to let us know before now.
Did you see that helicopter?
Yeah. What of it?
It looked EMP hardened, designed to survive an electromagnetic pulse.
The blast from the weapons cache will take care of it.
I'm getting a picture for MI6.
Don't waste your time. You'll be late reaching the rendezvous point.
Get on with it. I'll cover you.
They pull back. I'm moving out.
Nothing to worry about. Only some locals trying to steal some supplies. Nothing we can't handle.
Found your precious helicopter yet, Bond?
I heard one.
with your holiday snaps, Bond. Meet me at the rendezvous. We're running out of time. James, I've created a little diversion to cover our exit.
Tower 2, come in, over. The intruder. Tower 2, we are approaching from the helipad.
James, have you reached the rendezvous yet? After the fall of communism, the Russians might have invested in some 21st century transportation by now. Let's move it, 007. I think we've outstayed our welcome.
Get your hands in the air!
Take off your parachute. Hand it over.
If you insist.
Reflections on the water, more than darkness in the depths. See him surface, but never a shadow.
Nice trick. Doing it without a parachute. Trying to show me up.
You said we were running late. Let's move.
Hey, James. For England?
For England, Alec. Always for England. Got you, Alec.
Good. MI6 won't be able to reach us down here, but we'll be able to contact each other through the alternate channels on the ultra-low frequency sideband. We've got 19 minutes till those terrorists make the pickup. It should be enough, so long as Yurimov hasn't spotted us.
I'll take the fuel tanks.
I'll get the weapons cache. Last one out buys the first round.
You're on.
I'm approaching a checkpoint. Security seems light so far. Dark, James. Radio silence. Good luck.
Check the perimeter. Go fix the pump. Go fetch the T-Zone. Nobody cares about that.
I'm trapped. You need to get to Master Engineering. Get the codes. Override the lockdown.
We've been infiltrated. Lock down the facility. Secure the perimeter. All guards to the emergency station. Find whoever breaks our security and bring them to me.
Shoes. These boots are killing my feet.
Ugh. 12 hours sentry duty. It's too long.
Taking the road less traveled, James. The lower bridge will lead you to Master Engineering.
Don't even breathe. Punch in the security codes. Override the lockdown. Punch in the codes.
Are you going to kill me?
No. Alec, we're clear.
James, you're just beneath me. I'll meet up with you before we reach the clean labs. James, I'm in position above you. You go first. I'll come. Careful, James. Guards straight ahead.
It's going to get colder.
Duh.
James, I'm in the lab, but I need you to create a diversion. Find a way to get the scientists out of the room. This is certainly proving easier than our last excursion. We're clear. I'll meet you at the fuel tanks. Set the charges. I'll keep us covered.
finished, Alec. Are you done? Alec, are you there? Alec?
Come out! Throw down your weapon, and I'll let you leave.
Don't do it, James. Don't listen to him.
Shut up!
Hold your fire, you'll kill all of us! You have 10 seconds. Ten. Nine. Eight. Seven. Six. Five.
Finish the job, James! Throw him to hell!
Four. Three. Two. Too late.
You let your friend die. Now it's your turn. Bond to MI6.
Coming, Bond.
I need extraction now.
This is Tanner. The ETA to extraction is 9 minutes.
I haven't got 9 minutes. Find me a way out.
There's a plane on the far side of the field, fueling for takeoff.
Straight to the main control tower.
on to MI6. The base is destroyed. 006 is dead.
I'm sorry, James.
Save it. You knew the risks.
What about Ordemoff?
Unclear.
I want you to come back to London, Bond.
No. That helicopter, the picture I sent.
It's a Ludmilla T1. Specially modified, EMP hardened.
Throw everything you've got against Ordemoff's connections. We need to know. Who needs a helicopter that can survive an EMP blast?
We'll get right on it.
Bond out.
MI6 to Bond. We've discovered that Urumov has been receiving large cash transfers that trace back to a Nigerian shell corporation known as the Janus Group. Moreover, he made a phone call last night to a Russian gangster named Zhukovsky, looking for an EMP-hardened helicopter. The Russian operates out of a nightclub in Barcelona. The local police have a mole inside, a Sergeant Garcia, who can make the introduction. Zhukovsky's only known physical characteristic is a terrible scar across his right cheek.
This Zhukovsky. First name Valentine.
How do you know?
I gave him the scar.
No, you can't behave like that. Senor Zhukovsky is a...
I'm sorry, senor, but we do not have any tickets available for this evening.
Yeah, but what about that man? He just walked in.
Bond, you can use the face recognition app on your smartphone to locate Sergeant Garcia.
Thank you.
Excuse me. There's a one bottle minimum. Finest Russian quality. Only available in Moscow.
Not bad for a counterfeit. Perhaps you should tell your boss. The real label is a darker shade of blue.
Querida, we are waiting for our drinks.
there, I could never look at another woman. Tell me, Mr. Bond, give me one reason I shouldn't press this button and bring my men up here to use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here. Bring me a drink. Follow me. The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit?
Your phone call from Automov last night. What does the Janus Group want with an EMP-hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the General. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
He did it. He killed Zhukovsky.
Exit! Stop!
We need cover fire!
Local police have been dispatched to Zhukovsky's club.
MI6 to 007. Begin secure transmission. We've identified the woman who murdered Zhukovsky as Xenia Onatop. She's ex-Russian military, assigned to General Orumov during the Russian invasion of Georgia. The two of them entered Dubai last night on false passports, presumably to attend the annual military arms fair, featuring a demonstration of a brand new EMP-hardened helicopter. Your mission is to make sure that helicopter doesn't fall into Arumov's hands. Your contact at the Dubai Arms Fair is Sky Briggs. And one last thing, James. I know how you must feel about Orumov killing 006. But until we know more about the Janus Group, Orumov is worth more to us alive than dead. MI6 out.
Please, sir. Stop there. Arms out, please. Thank you, sir. Yes, he's right here. Yes, sir. Mr. Briggs is waiting for you at the top of the stairs, sir. Have a good evening.
This is a wonderful piece of ingenuity.
Bond. James Bond, Sky Briggs, head of security. Let's take a hike. I'll show you around. Now, I know your boss is worried about them Ruskies waltzing off with that EMP-hardened chopper. But I gotta tell you, no how, no way. My boys here are doing a hell of a job. You'd have to be insane to pull off a heist here with all this firepower. If it moves, we'll kill it. By the way, see anything you like, I can probably swing a professional discount. Anyways, I want to introduce you to the pilots. They used to work for Blackwater, flying Cobras between Kandahar and Kabul. That chopper could not be in safer hands. Incoming!
Moving forward, 007. Boarding lounge is just ahead.
Thank you.
crew have been located and secured. The vessel is now under our control. Alpha Team, what is your status? Over. Alpha Team? Come in, Alpha Team.
Charges here. 5-5, arm the charges.
Target spotted.
Wait here.
Thank you.
MI6, Tanner to Bond. 1 hour ago, Arumov's helicopter landed at a remote base in Siberia. The Russians claim it's a climate change observation facility with no military purpose. But 25 minutes ago, someone sent out a distress signal using military channels. The Russians have already sent in combat troops and just scrambled two MiGs. Your mission is to avoid those Russian troops, infiltrate that base, and find out what they're up to. One last thing. When we sorted out your new phone, we provided you with an EMP-hardened model. In a worst-case scenario, our satellites will be temporarily blinded, but your phone will survive. Tanner out. Target, Bond. You should make visual contact with the research facility shortly.
Bond to MI6. Do you read me?
Come on, help me! Help me open the door! Station, I will stop it.
Have you heard from the men in the server room?
Yes, they're working on it.
To MI6. Do you read me?
Roger.
I'm inside, into control center, investigating. Need to get to the main server room. Do you copy?
I demand to see your superior.
He's no survivor.
No, please!
Check that, Ed.
You all right?
Leave me alone! Get away from me!
Stop! Who are you? What is this place used for?
Let go of me!
I'm here to help.
They shot my friends. They killed everyone. Oh!
No! Please, no!
Open fire.
Chopper!
Man,
We meet again. You called in the distress signal, didn't you?
Yes. Who are you?
A friend. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Now, goodbye.
Stop. You're not safe on your own. I'm here to help. Who are you? What do you do here?
Natalia Simonova. I'm a computer engineer for the Goldeneye satellite.
Drop it! You're under arrest!
Thank you. I could have done this myself.
Ask you again, Mr. Bond. How shall we execute you? You are aware of the penalty for terrorism in Russia.
Who's the traitor in your government? What do you know about the Janus Group?
Why did you set off the Goldeneye?
Stop it, both of you. You are like boys with toys. It was Orumov.
General Orumov? Why would he do a thing like that?
There were two Goldeneye satellites. He set off one to steal the other.
General Orumov.
Minister Michkin. How dare you interrogate this man without my presence? This man is a spy who killed Minister Michkin with his own gun. Move!
Good luck, Mr. Bond.
He killed Minister Michkin!
Stop him! No!
Don't let him get away!
Get me away! We need cover fire!
MI6 to Bond. We've got you in St. Petersburg. There's a general alarm for Russian troops. Are you all right?
I'll get back to you.
Thank you. Respond to MI6. I need you to track a Humvee through the streets of St. Petersburg. It's the one being chased by a tank.
I'll plot a course to intercept. Follow your objective marker.
Got it.
To intercept. Follow your objective marker.
Understood.
target must be stopped at all costs.
Come on, you can still catch it.
Like a fucking Don't let him on the train. Block it off.
I've got a visual.
Drop your gun, Mr. Bond. It looks like your little adventure has come to an end.
What are you going to do with the Goldeneye satellite?
I'm afraid that's no concern of yours. You should have taken me up on the counterfeit vodka. I suspect your hangover from this is going to be much more painful. Give me the controller.
That was not the plan.
Don't give it to her. You know it's a fake, but she doesn't. She's going to kill you either way.
Nice try. But that trick only works once. Give me the controller.
I thought I was supposed to give it to you.
You thought wrong. Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond. Take care of them.
You all right?
Yes.
Look out! Did you learn anything from Ortimov?
He made a phone call. Something about meeting tonight at the statue park.
I have a contact who can take care of you in town.
No, I am coming with you to the statue park.
No, you're not.
Do you know how to disarm a Goldeneye weapon?
We'll argue about it on the way.
I'm coming with you.
No, it's too dangerous. Do you know how to use one of these?
Yes, I think so.
I'll be back.
Wait.
that General Oromov has been assassinated.
Really? By one of ours?
It wouldn't surprise me. Who do you think would take his place?
Does it matter?
Whoever it is, you and I will still be here.
Onto MI6. This seems to be some kind of staging area. I'm sending back pictures.
Copy.
We've lost some good men over the last few days. Yeah, we're getting some local support once we've shipped out.
Did you hear?
Lieutenant to Bond. What's holding you up?
They've captured the girl.
Move on, 007. The girl is expendable.
Let's move! Take it down!
Hello, James.
Alec.
You're alive. No thanks to you. You had to be a patriot and set off those bombs before we could defuse them.
You're Janus, the two-faced Roman god who rained fire down on those who betrayed him. Why?
Why? Look at the last 10 years. The wars, the financial meltdown. Who profited? Who came out on top? You thought you were protecting queen and country, but it's all about the bankers and their bonuses. You know, I did think of asking you to join my little enterprise, but your loyalty was always to the mission. And never your friend. For England, James, I think not.
Bond to MI6.
What happened, Bond? Are you all right? What do you need?
I need a plane. I'm going to Africa.
MI6 to Bond. Good morning, 007. Following up on the picture you sent, we've learnt that Pan-African Power has recently completed a clean energy facility in a protected area of northwest Nigeria.
From the satellite shot, nothing appears to be amiss. We're downloading the coordinates now. I'll send the blueprints and floor plans as soon as we receive them. Keep us appraised of your progress, 007. MI6 out.
Bond to MI6. I'm 10 minutes away from the target.
Copy, 007. Bond, can you hear me? Are you all right? Come in, Bond. Are you there?
Yes. Yes.
What is it, Bond? What happened?
Service to air missile. But I'm all right.
You need to move out. There are patrols looking for you. You'll need to continue on foot and avoid them. The facility isn't too far away.
On the crush site. All right. Sweep the area and search for survivors.
Survivors close by. Look for any equipment they may have left behind.
Come on, this is Alpha 3, no sign.
Bond, those drone guns should have a control unit. See if you can hack it with your phone. heading north, Bond. The solar plant isn't far now.
This is Alpha 5. We're moving out.
This had better be worth it. I'll tell you that for nothing.
Or what?
Or I will personally put a bullet in the worthless head.
Our satellites are picking up power signatures from drone guns near the waterfalls. Be careful.
Hey, Walsh. What do you think this is, a coffee break? You're getting paid to kill, not drink. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
you think this is a coffee break? You're getting paid to kill, not
T5, yes, sir. Confirmed, we're close to the last position. They lost radio contact with a patrol by the waterfall. Let's go!
Bond, there's a military encampment up ahead. Our satellite imagery is showing a number of weapon caches.
I think it's the agents.
What? A crash? I don't know.
They've already deployed 6 patrols. That's 5 too many for a coincidence.
It's not the agency.
Well, who then? FSB? Chinese?
Doesn't matter. Whoever they are, their life ain't worth a crap now. Not when we get a hold of them.
Helos inbound. The There's a SAM battery up the road, but you'll need to hack into the firing controls to use it.
Again, Mr. Bond. This time, I won't fail. Again. Enjoy your death, Mr. Bond.
Bond to MI6. I've arrived at the solar facility.
Good work, Bond. And, James, when you confront 006, bear in mind, Trevelyan knows full well the penalty for treason in the United Kingdom is life imprisonment. He's got nothing to live for. Be careful, 007. I've lost one agent. I don't want to lose another. MI6 out.
So what are you going to do?
MI6 to Bond. I'm downloading the blueprints now. There's a cooling plant just to the north of your current position. We'll need to plant explosives there to destabilize the main facility. Tanner out.
Yeah, I saw her once. She just about killed the guy. And that was her sparring partner.
Mother of God. At least she wasn't our side.
Trust me, she won't do this.
Thank you.
to the blueprints, you're nearing the base of the cooling processors. It's the most vulnerable part of the facility.
Gun! Get your hands in the air! You're surrounded!
Take me to Janus.
Give me that! Move! Move!
Target alignment at 60%.
Hello, James. You're just in time to watch. You've given me the perfect fall guy. We're going to use her fingerprint on the Goldeneye control to detonate the weapon. Get her in the chair.
Interesting setup, Alec. You hack into the banks, transfer the money electronically, and erase your tracks with an EMP blast.
It's not just the banks, James. It's everything the bank has touched. The stock market, financial records, every transaction on every computer in London, all gone in less than 4 minutes.
It's nothing but a high-tech bank robbery.
Give me a cell phone. What is it? Press this key to disarm the explosives? Or did you reprogram the buttons?
How well do you know me, Alec? Press it and find out.
You lose, James. Use her finger to activate the weapon. Focus the mirrors and send a signal. When will the satellite be over London?
3 minutes, 15 seconds.
Excellent. Hack into the banks and begin transferring the money.
Can you deorbit the satellite?
Yes, but it's going to take some time.
Do your best. I'll keep you covered.
Cover me, James. Be an override at the top of the tower.
Take this.
I'll be back.
Complete.
Orbit recalibration 40% complete.
Ah, you're gonna have to try harder than that, James.
Shot! way out, Alec.
Just bloody kill him! Come on! We've got to realign the satellite. Come on, you fools! Get him!
Struggling, James. Let me put you out of your misery.
You were never as good as you thought, Alec. There's no way out, Alec. There's no way out, Alec.
Let's go up.
Surgical bite.
Your bark was always worse than your bite. There's no way out, Alec.
We're almost out of time. Get him! Now! Oh, you're gonna have to try harder than that, James. You can't stop us, James. We're not too late.
Target in mind.
Never as good as you thought, Alec.
Come on, fight!
Move, mister! Have a
rifle! Shoot him!
You were never as good as you thought, Alec.
Oh, you're gonna have to try harder than that.
You're weak, Alec. You've got no spine.
Damn you! You know, James, I've always thought I had it.
James?
No. For me. Here.
Well done, 007. We've received confirmation that the Goldeneye satellite was destroyed, and we've been in touch with the Prime Minister and the Russian Ambassador about both Orumov and Trevelyan. I'd like a full and detailed report on my desk by Monday next, complete with all operational specifics and a full list of recommendations.
Em?
I've instructed Mr. Tanner to offer you his complete assistance.
I think you're breaking up.
Thank you. I couldn't have done that myself.